Oh, I just did some asking around, and this guy is a sustainability manager and environmental consultant for Globe Oil. Do you have any idea how wealthy and sadistic those kind of people are? So yeah, please, don't let him die. And if we ever needed friends with a stake in the price of gas, it's now.